Hello everyone, this is MifraTech. This project is name is Fire Detection and Fan Control System. This includes NodeMCU ESP266 and one channel relay, and this is a flame sensor. This is a DC fan, 12 volts DC fan. Some notification will get in blink app. So this includes breadboard. Here you'll get notification. We give 5 volt supply for NodeMCU from here, and 12 volt supply for DC fan. From this adapter we'll get 12 volt supply, and I'll show the demonstration now. I'll put flame on the sensor. Now you see fan also turned on, notification also you got, and LED also turned on. Here you see the notification, fire detected, and please take the action. And here I'll put once again, so I'll show the fan. So fan is turned on and LED also got turned on. Okay, the simple project it is. This is overall simple demonstration. It is a mini project. Okay. I hope you are understood with this. The fan also turned on, and notification also you got, and the LED also will be blinking here. Turned on. Fan also turned on. Once the flame is turned, it's off. So automatically everything will be turned off. Now this is a code explanation you see here. So from here it's a blink supported libraries. This is a token which you can access securely. This is hotspot credentials, IoT and password. In the setup you have to give the input and output pins here. One is D1 is for inputs, and D2 and D3 for fan and LEDs. And the blink authentication we have to give here. The setup and loop is the main two functions in this. Loop, what we are doing is we are giving a blink.run. So blink.run, all blink related supported libraries will run continuously.